We're back with another video. Today I am on a planet that's
this
about to be destroyed.
When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread around.
I can spin around. Okay. I always think these
civilians
are like smiley faces. Because like that's the
ours
eye.
Will evacuate first.
You know what, never mind.
These are our people.
Doesn't
this
look
is
bad.
An imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
What's he saying?
New clearance to exit Vardar's space. Reassignments.
Okay, I don't know what any of that means. Don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Hello. Don't kill me. What's up, trooper?
Commander Versio, you're clear.
Okay, thank you. I love you, VIP. Oh, it's my favorite. Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go over here? It's like a maze. What y'all doing?
Assess Sector 2B security before departure. These civilians are already on edge.
Yes, sir.
I don't really know what any of that means. What you get? Shoot them!
Special forces, let them through.
Open it up. I'm VIP after all. Yeah. Yeah. Well, TIE Fighter.
Are we waiting here for one person? Civilians can die here.
We put our troopers in harm's way as well.
Looks like it's a spaceship from the Clone Wars.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
I forgot what the ship
Gleb
is called.
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here.
It looks
she
so much like
loyal,
it.
Capable troopers.
If you guys know what
like
ship
ice.
I'm talking about, please leave it down in the comments.
Now she's calling it a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire.
Yeah.
Why should they be left to suffer?
This is
talk to me!
Good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that
Whoa.
We are worthy of what it will become.
Whoa.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because
are
I
we doing that or the civilian
Ford?
Shooting at us? I don't understand.
Don't forget the chain of command, Agent.
Oh, I can go faster. Yay, finally.
Go ahead,
yay, cutscene.
It's about time. Hagen Versio. Admiral Senyu, I know I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
But she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Yay!
Commander.
Oh, no.
The ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go. Go now. Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down.
What the heck?
It's okay. We'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you...
I am your commander. Stand down!
Yeah, stand down.
Clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone. Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The
Just
Empire's
don't do this.
Job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is
yeah.
the new Empire. If this is the new
I got
Empire,
rebellion.
I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Aw, thank you.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Please, someone kill him or crush him.
Yes.
Then I have my.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you.
Yeah! My favorite! I only just wanted to touch it.
Admiral Versio.
Come touch your leg.
Commander Versio. And Agent Nico have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
Why you call me a traitor? Now can I shoot them? I can shoot them! Yeah! Total rebellion! Wait. Oh, I'm still the Empire, but... I'm being shot at! Well, that's what you get. I mean, just don't be a rebellion. Just follow the Empire. Wait, why didn't it save my... Why didn't it save it? Okay.
There's a passage.
Blast it! Open fire!
No, I'm done. No more playing games! No more playing games! Ah! That did nothing. I died because I'm part of the rebellion. I need a different blaster. Like the rebellion blaster, yeah!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
Blast it! Open fire!
I'm just gonna stay in cover. I take it I'm not VIP anymore. Why do I keep on dying? I don't get it. Maybe I had to sneak. I'm gonna try sneaking.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open.
Crap!
Bless it.
Ah! Droid, do that.
Droid, slice it.
We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
You heard your father. They'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the...
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Nico. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms, though. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
You suck!
Get him, Zoid.
Empire! Yeah, come on!
I hated having to do that.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yeah.
Yes, Commander.
There's tough times during Star Wars. Not all PG-13 and kid-friendly. We actually had to shoot people
now.
We can
shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
What's this? What is
Droid, slice that.
Yeah, slice it. Ooh, no abilities. Can't see anything. No, you didn't.
They got a sniper!
I'm taking out the sniper. Ah, that's a lot! Holy cow, how much was that? Bye! We're gonna die. I still like the Imperials, even though they do all this.
Shock!
Shock! Shocking! I thought that was a turret. I thought it was so... I'm screwed. I can't get the cover! I missed. I wish I don't know Imperials.
They're shooting at something.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety.
Really? Why can't I? Oh, there it is. Come on.
This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
They won't get past fire.
Bye.
Like
that. Go back to game. Thank you.
Slice this.
Let them have it. Engaging the enemy.
This is going well. I missed the wall.
Shield me.
Oh, when I fire, the shield's gone? Oh no, that sucks. Hi.
Joy, disable them.
Thank you.
Focus your fire.
Enemy officer.
Protect me!
You need to heal real quick.
There's the walker.
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo now.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
I'm gonna love this. Hi, Dad. Yeah, we get the driver walker!
Hey, we have Imperial.
I don't know why I'm so excited about this.
Patch me into the Corvus. Commander!
Oh, this feels good.
Good. Yep. Lock down the Corvus. Agent Hask will send troopers to capture the raider. Yes, Commander. I'm with you. No matter what they say. Careful in that storm. Scout Walker!
Oh, those are civilians. Hi, Scout Walker.
I see the anti-air cannons.
You are going to die. There we go, finally. Holy cow, what is going on?
I can't believe how far the Admiral is willing to go.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
Hi. You are going to die. How much health do I actually have on this thing? Watch. Hold on. I'm gonna smash through this like a boss. Hold on.
Ty, inbound!
Oh, you can't get to see it? Hi, buddy. Wait, why can't I shoot you? Yeah! That guy's about to get wrecked. See him right there? I love this gunfire!
There, the main targeting dish. If we destroy it, it will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus.
Y'all think you're tough, right? Hi. I didn't see you there.
Did it! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Vardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can.
Oh, hello! There's a TIE fighter there.
We have a barricade blocking our path.
Just got
I keep blasting it. We've got nowhere else to go.
Yeah! Sorry, I'm gonna have to stand up. It's too intense.
Well done, Commander.
Yeah!
We're almost out of this.
Star Trooper, that almost every alien again. I'm used to fighting the Rebellion, I'm calling them the Rebellion now, but they're really Stormtroopers! Jeez, you guys see
Corvus,
that?
We are nearly there! Hurry, Commander! The storm is...
Oh no! Hide it above us!
Oh, it's a cutscene. Oh no! We've got it die! Well, that was fun while it lasted. Good gameplay, good gameplay.
Corvus, lower the ramp, get everyone on board!
Out of the Stormtroopers here!
But that lightning is shorting out our system! It might take some time!
I killed him before he threw the grenade, I would think. He just died for no reason. He just had a heart attack. He went. My heart.
Stand your ground.
Hello.
Yes, Commander.
Now what do I got? Oh yeah!
Suppress those troopers.
Running.
Look, tune at me. No. I'm loud.
Stand your ground.
We're with you, Commander Versio.
Who's with me? Are you friendly?
Didn't mean that.
Suppress those troopers.
I have friendlies on my team. Bump, bump, bump. Oh, yeah.
Another unit inbound.
My new favorite weapon.
Shields up, droid.
I just hold on. I just have to. How's your day going, huh? How am I supposed to kill him?
Enemy with heavy weapons spotted.
They'll do everything they can to keep us grounded.
What's this?
Just get me in the Corvus. I'll fly us out of here.
Oh, it's sniper. I don't want me a sniper. I want this. That is fun. What the heck? I thought this was the automatic. We're gonna have to change that when I die. I don't think we can kill you. You little bugger. I'm not supposed to go over there. I destroyed it.
Hold off that scout walker.
Ramp is down. You're clear to board, Commander.
Let's move it. Oh, excuse me. Oh, no! My buddy! My buddy!
Let's go!
Joe! Get us out of here!
I'm on it!
Yay!
We are home!
Hopefully, you guys need to put gameplay something. We escaped.
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
All by yourself. You feel like a big boy now.
Congratulations, Commander.
He's his own commander. How special. The Outer Rim.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused.
But safe.
But safe.
Yeah! Now he goes to sleep. He says goodnight.
Just want to know what's next.
We have
the
to warn
first
you.
Order.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del, we're Infernal Squad. You and me.
Technically not anymore.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus. Sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
I told you we were going to join
the Republic. So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take
risks.
It's a
trap. It's a trap.
Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian.
He's my favorite.
You must be Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay.
What is this?
Okay.
A bad idea.
To settle a bet. Strip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.
Yep. Exactly. Wait,
listen,
you took my droid away.
You gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Aw, thank you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
I thought, oh, it's him who was talking. I thought it was a rebel. Republic scum. Rebellion scum.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
Okay.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
Okay. Hopefully we
don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
Should be easy for special forces.
What's the alternative, Aiden?
So, what's it going to be?
Join the rebellion! Yeah! He's joined the rebellion! I feel happy now.
All fighters, begin your attack!
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Hi, Princess.
Protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Can I kill you?
That's where we focus our firepower.
I almost touched that laser on accident. Yeah! Yeah, I destroyed it just in time before I crashed into it.
This is Danger 5, satellite down.
We have a lot more to go. Get moving!
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that,
I don't
Princess.
Think I can do that.
Danger 5, Danger 6.
Oh, yes, I can now.
Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
Oh no, we got shot.
Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Take out the outer satellites first if you need to.
Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Do it up.
No! No! Darn it! I crashed. First time on this mission. No, I had to go all the way right here. Whoa.
Enemy fighters in sight!
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner
That does that.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right, let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Take out
the
other
satellites first if you need to.
Nice shot, Commander. Hey, hey! She's not a commander in my unit.
And what
Nabu
am I?
Is one step closer to safety.
Doing our best.
Woohoo!
Another satellite down. We're almost out of this.
I kind of like the Republic.
You're gone
for
good,
rebellion
right?
Now.
Right.
Those are a lot
of TIE
fighters.
Those satellites. Our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do.
I think so.
Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
I do it. Oh, there's a lot of TIE fighters.
Nice shot.
Oh, no.
Copy that, squad leader.
I'm being shot up right now. Don't crash! Oh, I almost crashed.
This is Danger Six.
Satellite down.
No!
Sector's looking good.
I feel like a rebel.
Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
Oh, it's Sweetie Doo. Focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
No! I crashed into a turret! No! I crashed into a turret.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
Oh, that's Sweetie Doo. Focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
I love shooting down TIE fighters more than shooting down whatever we're driving. What's it called?
Once the shields are down,
I just had a
the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
X-Wing. That's what they're called. Called X-Wing. I love fighting TIE fighters more than X-Wing. Ah!
More TIE fighters! Help me, take them down!
Oh. Watch that!
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's field array.
Hey, whatever. You don't give orders here. Oh, yes, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Every time I crash, you sound like I never crash.
Moving into
support. Let's help them out.
I'm not supposed to go over there. No. Like this.
Let's take him down.
And it looks more cooler. Join the rebellion.
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
Fun when you're shooting at them, but it's not fun when they're shooting at you. Best, okay? Did we get him off? I take that as a no. Okay. I can't get him. Crafted it out again.
First shield destroyed. Circling back for the other.
Okay. Die, TIE Fighter. Die. Okay. I'm trying to give myself a headache. I don't know. Whoa! restart, I'm probably gonna end this video here.
Do we have any satellites left?
Well, I'm gonna end this video here. If you guys
have the last of them. Like, you take care of that Star Destroyer.